State 4, Lynn Horton. James Schultz singing our national anthem.
You're welcome.
Here's another one.
Good night. Hi, how are you? Such great service here. The community. Cool. And then more.
The bell you hear, the Tule Lake Deep Valley Junior Fair Board. Riding on the train today are the members of the Tule Lake Deep Valley Junior Fair Board. John Adair of Tule Lake, this 1930 Ford Sport Coupe driven by Steve Kandra. This year marks the 23rd year John has entered his car in the parade. Good job taking care of that machine. Thank you. section heart-to-heart quilter
from Merrill, Oregon.
Every fair has a story, and for the ladies at heart-to-heart, long-arm quilters, their favorite part is the chapter that takes place in the home economics building.
This is where you can find quilt, wall hangs, and table runners made by multiple generations of creative artists.
Hands and words are... Into the intersection, Haley Klute, Cooley Lake. Kaylee wants to say, I'm a fifth generation and that's my story. Hi, my name is Kaylee Jean Klute and today I follow in the footprints of five generations of parade participants. Today I'm riding Penny as she carries me through this parade. My mom has told me stories of my mom and the dancers are here from ages 5 and up and they love to represent their community and culture. Thank you so much for coming out today. These are Shriners from Klamath Lake County Shriners Club, affiliated with the Hill of Shriners in Medford, Oregon. There are 22 Shrine hospitals in the United States, Canada, and Mexico. They provide state-of-the-art medical care to children with burns and to children with orthopedic problems. If you know a child in need of their service, contact a Shriner. Their motto is, no man stands so tall as when he stoops to help a child. Thank you. Thank you, Shriners. Purple. purple tractor entering the intersection. Jeff Fotheringham is on a 1941 Farm All H. The tractor has been in the family since 1961. It was fully restored in 2001. In 2012, it was painted purple as being used for cancer awareness and fundraising. To date, the tractor has helped to raise over $35,000. Jeff is a 35-year survivor of non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. They want to thank Collins Products and Basin Donors Roller Derby Team, Basin Customers Roller Derby Team for supporting them. Thank you, Jeff. Several vehicles entering our intersection here. This is the Tule Lake High School class of 1968 having their class reunion. Welcome 1968. You guys are looking great. Can't be. It can't be 1968. Into our intersection, Siskiyou Friends of Audrey Denny for Congress. Coming to us from Wairika today, welcome to the Friends of Audrey Denny from Siskiyou and Modoc Counties, presenting the Audrey Denny Message March. And to Audrey Denny, welcome, congressional candidate for our first congressional district. Audrey Denny is a farm girl who was a state officer in the Future Farmers of America and got her master's degree in agriculture from Chico State. She went on to teach agriculture at Chico. She is the perfect person to represent the Siskiyou County and other 10 counties in congressional District 1. She understands the issues we face in our rural community and is passionate about engaging everyone in the conversation. Remember, this is our senior first thing. So vote for Representative for Audrey Denny. Thank you. Village Park, Maryland. There are only 360 of the Model A tractors made, and there are only about 50 of them known to exist today. They feature an 8.5 horsepower Briggs & Stratton Model 23 engine and patent Glidematic transmission. These tractors and implements are all original to the tractors. Thank you for sharing those beautiful little garden machines with us today. Westwalk Tire Center will move from the Hatfield location to the new Merrill location. We are pleased to have Rodney Guthrie, a local Tule Laker, as our manager. Yearbook and student council members Allison Candra, Daniela Flores, Elena Bernal, Kim Perez, Jasmine Cavoya, Chelsea Gertman, Sophie Floss, Kylie Gertman. The story goes, our friend was in 4-H, won an FFA. The friends cried together. They went to the carnival one last time. When the lights went out, the three friends returned home, each with their own stories to tell. Dinosaur Kingdom from all the way from Friendswood, Texas. Here we have Dinosaur Kingdom with a Jurassic Jeep featuring True Care and Fabrication Shop in downtown Malin, Oregon. His doors have been open for over a year, offering RV, light automotive, general maintenance, parts and service, interstate backup, and all things towing related. So you need some trailer work, head on over to Malin, Oregon. It's good quality work. Model D John Deere tractor certainly has a bunch of them coming from Doris. This 1942 Model D John tractor has a story. It was owned and operated on the Tom Kavner farm in Doris during the late post-World War II years. Several decades later, it was retired in favor of more modern equipment. Eventually, the tractor was sold at the Kavner estate auction and spent several years near Merrill and disassembled parts being rebuilt. Last spring, the second owner advertised it for sale because he was moving to a different state. The Butte Valley Museum then purchased it and brought it home. This classic tractor is now being used for nostalgic and enjoyment purposes at the Butte Valley Museum in Doris. Thank you for sharing that beautiful piece of machinery with us today. City of Lake. Be sure to stop by the city's booth in the commercial building and check out the photos on the Tule Lake storyboard. Farming needs at one location. The 2018 John Deere W235 Windrow, the 235 horsepower runs the new 500 miles per hour. This new addition to the L. Check out this massive 9620 RX. It's the largest tractor in John Deere's fleet, weighing in at 60,000 pounds and 620 horsepower. This beast has no problem pulling anything you can. Good. Joanne Corbin.
And the blue 2074 hit. With Grant. Bomb drop. Joanne Corbin on the plane is driving. Well, somebody's driving.
Oh, well, looks like we had a little switch up here. Several of the grandkids not able to be here due to that fire. So, just two of the grandkids are with these good folks today. Thank you, Coronados, for sharing this beautiful automobile. Equipment from Klamath Falls. But here we have a 1968 International flatbed truck with a Polaris four-wheeler on the back, driven today by Tom Downs. That is a